in another video. I'm playing some stunt races because you can earn quite a bit of money if you win the race, and even if you lose, you earn quite a bit of RP too. I mean, I ain't shit at stunt races. Yo, there's quite a few people though, so I'd say I'm gonna come around in the fifth, maybe sixth position, maybe ninth, out of 15. So that ain't too bad, but it's not very good. Yeah, sorry guys if you hear loads of barking or anything later on during the video, because this video I'm gonna say is gonna be around 30 minutes, 40 minutes. I'm gonna have like four races, five races, so. For some reason, they didn't really want to show me any of the other bikes. So I think I might lose. I mean, these guys have got some other bikes. Nice bikes too, but I don't know, because I'm in, oh, what? I ain't doing awful. I'm in fifth, which I said was the estimate for the end of the race. Yo, he left, so. Hopefully one of them crashes. I missed the checkpoint, sadly. So I lost all that position. I could have took that guy's place as well. Sadly, I just went up that at too much speed. Oh, that guy must have fell off. Oh no. No way! No! Not. I'm in second from last. Just great. This bike's awful. How come you can't just ramp around it? The guy's finished already. Yo. Come on, I can take this. I can take it back. Please do not get a DNF. I'm getting a DNF. DNF. That's disgraceful. Disgraceful! That really hurts my feelings when I get a DNF, because that's fucking shit. Absolute crap. Awful, mate. Fucking awful. Nasty stuff, that is. That's nasty. Oh man, it's really bad. I got that. That guy only got 20k. Ah, you sad motherfucker! I only got, sadly, only a couple of pounds. Stunt plummet. I think it will be. But I've had it sometimes where it's the first one to vote. I wonder what's gonna happen. So I think I'm probably gonna have two more races after this. So four races, yeah. Wow. Back in. Yeah, plummet two. This guy could just start, please. Once I want to. That guy in his McDonald's Wi-Fi is his uncle. There we go, mate. Start. So to you guys, that is. That's a nice car. I don't think I'm gonna win though. But that guy isn't, haven't got a sports one. What a little pig. What a little pig. I hate it when people do that. It's so annoying. Just ram you off on purpose. I'm gonna ram that fucker off now once I get into it. If I do. There's the plummet, guys. There, you little shit. You fucking think you can run me off. Yes. I got so lucky. Maybe not gold in first person. What a little pig. Yeah, get off, you little fool. Sure, that's the Zentorna. It says I've took an hour to do this. No, 1 minute. Hello. You say hello to the video. My dad's not really into that. But, oh, I'm in second row, so I might be doing. I might be able to win. I mean, I might be. Not 100%. But. Oh, there's just been a crash. You look shit. Once you're secure in your position, guys, it's beautiful. You feel like nobody can touch you then. And I'm secure in my position, I think, hopefully. Hopefully my car's quick enough to keep my position. Hopefully this is only one lap as well. More money. Not more money, but it's like I might lose my position or what. How fast am I doing? 140.
No, that's not good. That's not good. I'll let you clean that.
Second place. Ha ha! Yeah, boys, I came second for once. It's something. It means everything, man. Second place feels so good. That guy's in an X80 Proto and he's come last. That really is not good. Really, really, it's not good. 12k, 12k for coming second. I am happy with that. 6,500 RP. Yo, this is good stuff right here. You get me? I almost beat that guy. It was like 2 seconds between us. 2 seconds, and that guy behind me had 5 seconds, and then the guy got a DNF. Because the guy can't race. Oh, he got beaten by level 10. That's disgusting. Let's go for a... Yeah, that one. I'm voting this one. If I can have that car again, I'm voting that car. That was such a good one. I enjoyed that as well. Because it was just... Straight out, boom, just me on my own cruising, because them lot all went swerving and I took the guy out because I'm not nice. Because he took out another guy, which then almost took me out. So I took him out because he was a little shit that thought it was a good idea to take people out. So he got some of his own medicine. Yeah, but guys, actually, I need to tell you guys something. Do go and join the crew. Zinx Prince is what the crew I'm into. It's it makes you part of our crew. It makes you part of the Prince crew, which also makes you awesome. So, yeah, Zinx Prince is down in the bottom there. Go and sub to our channels, Prince Vortex 15, Prince Ninja 15, and my channel if you haven't already. And join the Zinx Prince's crew because it's such a great crew. It makes you awesome if you do. If you join, you're awesome. Non-contact is better sorts of racing. I think more fun. Sat thousands of feet above the Pacific Ocean, up there will migrating birds and government financing. There's a nut job falling out of the sky in a $1 million supercar, but there's a smile on his face because he's winning that nut job. Could be you. Believe lapped race for supercars. Okay. Great. Big thumbs up to that. Well, we just need to wait for this. There we go. I think I'm gonna be in that one. Big shout out to Mermaid. 20 wins and 308 losses. Good stuff. It's quite hard to win a race, guys. Especially when there's quite a few people in it. Like me. Now, I mean, but otherwise it is really hard to win a race. Really hard. See, as non-contact, you just go straight through each other like passing moves. So much better, I think, than any of the other moves. I don't moan there either, that's just my crap driving, I suppose. Wow, just wow. That means a lot to just blow myself up. I mean, not last. Jody, you could do it to earn your way off being banned off the internet. To get off of being banned from the internet. Yeah. That's unfair. I went shop like 5 times yesterday. Chinese. I know. So guys, I am in sixth place, so I'm not doing too bad.
Bye guys.
That's my little sister, Angel. So it's two laps, so I do have chance to pull my way back. Hopefully I can try and pull my way back from second place to first again, because it was good. Let's put it that way, it was good. Just got to cruise down here now. There's a guy going up there.
Let's make sure we can catch him.
I doubt it, but we could try. All because I spun out, guys. Hopefully I can still be in sixth. Yeah, I'm still in sixth. How lucky. I wonder where the other guys are, because I'm way behind, so they've got to be real far.
Real far. Real far.
Yeah, no, it's just because I'm so weak. No, it's not. It's because of the tunnel. Yo, he landed far. I'll be able to catch him back, I think. Well, our level 2 is doing well in 8. Yes. Sixth place. Took my lead. I took that guy. I knew I could do it.
I didn't see him, but yeah.
Shut up, Angel. You can't say that. Yeah, you don't say that about your brother. That's not very nice. That was skills, guys. That was the Prince's clips. I might actually do that in the, like a... Okay, I'm not sure what this guy's doing. Dude, guy's level 3 now. This guy's a level 3. Oh, sad times. Why? I'm not gonna get too much, but I'm gonna get more than what I did when I came like second from last.
Which was
Guys, what do you guys think I should do? Keep this account and not use my other account as much, or use my other account and get rid of this account?
And just put it down in the sections below.
Yeah, put it down in the comments below and hit 10 likes if I should keep this account.
No, 10,000 likes.
No, I ain't even got that on views. 10 likes, guys. 10 likes.
Well, if we
please,
can get to 10K, we can do that. Gonna be the world.
It will mean loads to me if we could get 10K likes, but I don't think it's going to happen.
I doubt it.
Yeah. There we go.
Maybe about like 9 or 10, yeah.
Once I get, guys, to my first 100 subscribers, that will mean absolutely everything to me.
Only because it wants a play button.
I don't get a play button at 100.
Yeah, you do.
No, you don't.
Yeah, you...
It's at 100. It's at 1,000 subs.
You would love the diamond play button.
But basically, yeah, so hopefully, eventually I will reach that play button and you guys will deserve it just as much as me for helping me out, so...
We shouldn't be getting the play button. You should, because you're helping us, basically.
You're getting it for me, guys. So you guys keep hitting the like button, keep subscribing to me, Prince Vortex and Prince Ninja 15. Come on, guys. We can do this together as a group to build more subscribers, more views, more likes. Just smash that like button, make it go blue, and for 10% of you, it'll go gold. So just don't be afraid to get the golden like button, because apparently you can get anything for free off YouTube. So,
and Bro-Po stands for brother.
So I'm gonna use that one.
Nice.
They're custom.
If you like that car, guys, put it in the comments down below.
Smash the like
that
button.
That is lovely. I love the silver one. Yeah, guys. Peace.
I've got 45k from playing these guys. And I've played 3.
Dinner here. So, guys, I'll see you later. We just eaten.
I'm not. Not yet. Guys, I'm just going to play this race. And then that will be it for this video. And I will be making more, though. Obviously. Oh, whoa, this is a big map. Is it non-contact? No, it's not. That guy's not a nice guy. In fact, guys, I do have my dinner, so I'm going to leave this. I'm very sorry, guys. But once again, thank you for watching this video, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.